is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 385 pounds, the Samoan.
Guys, I hope you're ready, because it's now time for Fatal 4-Way action.
And this one should be exciting, Michael, especially considering all the different styles we'll have at play here tonight.
And his opponents, first, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 236 pounds, the hardcore icon, Draven Dynamite.
Guys, we have four of WWE's biggest names set to do battle here tonight.
And Michael, I can realistically see any one of these four superstars winning this match, which is what makes this match so unpredictable.
And now we're just moments away from this huge Fatal 4-Way match.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match is huge. And from talking to some of the superstars earlier today, I'm willing to bet the monitors in the back are sold out for this one.
and from your darkest fears. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Damian the Reaper.
Fatal four-way action coming up, and Byron, what should we look out for in this one?
This is one of those matches, Michael, where anything can happen, and it usually does. The only thing I know for sure is that the referee will have his hands full in this one.